My name is Thomas B. Glick II from the James Island PSD Fire Department in Charleston, South Carolina. We've selected the 107 Ascendant Puck tandem axle here in the fire truck. It's a traditional layout in the cab. We've first time in our history of buying Pierce, we went with the EMS compartments. 85% of what we do is EMS, so we figured it was easier for our guys to be able to get their bags here, equipment that they need, and without having to climb in and out of the truck. Back of rear cab, we have EMS boxes, one on each side, plus a rear compartment for storage. Something that we did different that we've wanted to try was front forward facing seats. Give the firefighters the opportunity to see where they're going. They like to see where they're going like we like to see where we're going. Of course, we chose the Puck, the Pierce Ultimate configuration. This is the last truck in the fleet that to have the Puck. Speed loads for hand lines, carries 2 3/4 inch, 1 2.5 inch blitz line, and a RSV ladder. Pump panel is basically the same configurations. The operator can work from the pump panel, work both sides of the truck. This compartment will end up being the engineer's compartment. We'll have nozzles, gear available. Fold, roll down trays where we store equipment for the engineers. So this truck's got to be able to take the full complement of equipment. Took advantage of the space between the tandem axle for a SCBA, which would be the engineers. Another compartment, probably salvage covers, tarps, whatever they may need on the fire scene. This will be a generator that we'll place on the truck with some hand tools. Like I said, this side of the truck's basically the engineer, truck company equipment. Other side, which we'll see shortly, will be rescue equipment. Of course, we have one set of folding steps. We removed the other side steps so that we could get some more storage on the other side of the truck. Full complement of ground ladders, with two ladders up on the fly. Of course, 5-inch hose compartment, carry 500 feet of 5-inch supply. And of course, our compartments for controls for the aerial device itself. Again, this is a compartment that we were able to get by removing the stairs on this side. Fire extinguishers, good place for that. Storage is the big thing. We wanted it. We wanted the storage. That's why we went with the Puck configuration. Slide tray, adjustable shelves. This side of the truck will have all rescue equipment. We carry Homatra. Again, this space. And this space will carry all our rescue equipment, Homatra tools, battery operated and hydraulic. So this compartment, we have it on this side over the outriggers and took advantage of the space there to put items that we don't use that much since it is so high. It's a good place for storage. Then once again, you have your hand line placement with the trays, speed trays, that we can remove them. Once we pull a hose, put them on the ground, load them here, put them back on the truck. Very convenient. In our front bumper, we used to carry hose lines. This time we decided that we would go with a winch system, which mounts in the receiver. And so that's our 107 Ascendant Puck tandem axle ladder truck. Like to thank Pierce for all the work that was put in. and have a great day.